For the second consecutive year, the black stub-nosed monkey has given birth at the Bema Snow Mountain Nature Reserve in the Himalayas. This phenomenon hasn't happened for 20 years, and biologists are calling it a major breakthrough in the reproduction cycle for the species. Known in China as a Yunnan golden monkey, it's the only primate, apart from humans, capable of living at this high altitude. Don't miss DNews Daily Bite, weekdays at noon.